Hi guys, welcome to Disha Talk and how are you doing today? I hope you're enjoying my videos. Today I'm going to post a recipe which is called cheese chili sandwich, which is very tasty, very yummy. I have used Indian processed cheese in it, but you can also use the Jamaican cheese. So let's start the recipe for today.
So to make cheese chili sandwich, we will be taking sweet pepper, which we have chopped really small. And this gives a very nice taste to the cheese chili sandwich. And here, guys, I'm using the Indian processed cheese. Just like the Jamaican cheese, the Indian one tastes a little different, but that has a unique and nice taste too. And we are going to use some butter. And with this, now we are going to use cilantro, which gives the Indian dishes a unique and nice taste and good flavor. So cilantro is a definitely must for it. And with this, now we are going to use some chopped garlic and Indian green chili. Indian green chili is quite spicy, yes, but I have taken one green chili and chopped it really small, and with that I have added some garlic. And with this, we are going to take a very little of salt and black pepper. The reason you are seeing that this is so little is because butter has a little salt too, and the Indian processed cheese has salt too. So I'm going to use very little salt and black pepper and some chili flakes, red chili flakes. So it's going to be a little spicier version, but because of the cheese, the spice tends to, you know, come down a little bit. So let's start the recipe of cheese chili sandwich. So first, guys, I'm going to take the cilantro, wash it in running water for 2 to 3 times, and then I'm going to chop it really small, and I'm going to add it in the glass bowl. So let's do that. But same time, guys, I would like to tell you that I'm going to use brown bread today, and with that, to toast the bread, I'm going to use the pan. I'm not going to put it in the oven or a toaster, and I'm going to use the Indian ghee. So let's see. So let me add the cilantro in the bowl. And after the cilantro, we are going to put at least almost one tablespoon of butter to give it a smooth texture. And guys, we will add the sweet pepper now, the chopped sweet pepper. You can use the red, green, yellow, anyone. I have just mixed it. So chop it really small and add it. And after this, guys, we are going to add the garlic and the Indian green chili. Indian green chili is quite spicy, but one green chili is okay. So you must give it a try, a little different flavor. And some salt and some black pepper powder. And then we are going to add the processed cheese, which I've already grated and kept it aside. So I'm just going to add it. And we are going to give all these ingredients a quick stir, a good stir actually, so that they blend in each other really well. So give it a good mix, guys. Mix it well. And then we are going to use the Indian ghee. Remember that for toast, for making the toast. But guys, you can also use the regular kitchen oil, not an issue, but the Indian ghee gives a different flavor. That's the reason I told you we can use that. You must try getting it from the Indian grocery store. It tastes really nice, and it is also a purest form of oil, they say, and we use it a lot in most of the Indian dishes. So in my channel, you're going to see a lot of both the cultures, Jamaican and Indian. So guys, let's start the process of making the toast. This has really mixed well now. But after mixing it, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to cover it and put it aside for some time, for an hour or two, and then later make the toast. So, you know, let me mix it well and cover it and put it aside. Wow, this looks so colorful, so nice. Actually, I feel like eating it right now. But let me cover it, put it aside for some time. Yes, so now I have taken 4 slices of brown bread, and I've taken a pan, and in the pan now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to toast only one side of the bread first. So let me take the bread and just put it straight away in the pan. And the side which I have put to toast, that side is the side in which I'm going to add this masala, the cheese chili masala which I have, you know, mixed and kept. So, and the other side, when I'm going to toast it, I'm going to add the ghee. So let me take out the slices. I think they are toasted. Oh no, not much. Let's wait for. I have actually kept the flame on medium flame, not too high. Yes, it has become a little crispier. And let me put the other two slices on the pan. And let me take the first slice. And as I told you, the slice, the side which I have toasted, that is the same side in which I'm putting the cheese chili mixture. And let me spread it to all the sides. Spread it well. And if you notice, I'm not cutting the sides of the bread. Most of the sandwiches in India, especially when you go to the street side, I see they cut the sides of the bread and they make it that way. I like it that way, but I like it this way too. So spread it well. Check the other bread if it has toasted. And remember, the flame is just medium flame, not so high, guys. And spread the mixture on the next sandwich, next slice of the bread too. And now, as we spread the mixture, let us take out the other bread slices which have toasted well on one side. And now I'm going to take some Indian ghee. Before that, let me put the chili flakes, very little chili flakes, on the two slices of bread in which we have put the mixture. And now we are going to take the ghee, very very little Indian ghee, actually just around half tablespoon, and we are just going to spread it on the pan so that it gives some crispiness and nice flavor. Take the bread. Now this is the side which I have not toasted, the bottom side. And now I'm going to cover it and let the cheese melt on low flame, guys, low to medium. And now let us spread the mixture on the other two slices of the bread too. A very easy, yummy, tasty sandwich, guys. You must try this recipe and let me know in my comment section that how you liked this particular recipe. I'm going to show you eventually other recipes too. Let us add chili flakes. Very little chili flakes. And let's check the bread. No, the cheese hasn't melted much. We have to let the cheese melt a little bit. You can do this in the oven too. I would prefer to keep it at 345. Yes, it is ready now. Let me take it out and put some more ghee in the pan. Ghee is just like oil, guys. It's actually oil only, but a purer form of oil is what they say in India. And let's take this, let's take these two slices and let's take a pizza cutter and cut it from the middle. Give it a nice pretty look and put it in our plate. Wow, yummy cheese chili sandwich is ready, guys. I'm going to serve it with some ketchup today, but I generally serve it with an Indian green chutney too. You can see loads of cilantro, sweet pepper.
Please try this recipe, my dear friends, and let me know. I hope you enjoyed the recipe today, and please try the recipe and let me know in my comment section that how you enjoyed this particular recipe and whether you liked it or not. And please like my videos, share my videos with your friends and family. Subscribe my channel and please press the bell icon so that you can get regular updates. Thank you for watching my video on Disha Talk.